Ah, dead. Oh, is it? I haven't looked at it myself either. Still sells again. A musty bit. Comes with PlayStation.
Jack
Clark. No, bad fern. Oh, I've got a crossbow. Nice. Oh, is it just what it shows on the PlayStation? Yeah, it normally sits about 10 minutes off for some random reason. Oh, fuck off. I don't want to fight one of them guys. I'm gonna sneeze, hang on. I moved the headset as far away as I could. not yet. I'll probably just level both up. This first build. Play more with a claymore. Don't spoil it for Jim, he'll rage for weeks. Undead Hunter Charm. Oh. Yeah. Oh, it's a fucking Lloyd's Talisman. Yeah, Wes got it, yeah. Yeah, he's mean. Yeah, I must have spent about 8 or 9 times just dying over and over and into him. Ooh, Eagle Silver Kite Shield. Dogs. Wait up, bitch. Jesus, that axe is huge. Oh, an Esther shard. Nice. Oh no, not another one. Jeez. I got out of there. I skipped. Did you sell home of bones? You up, mate? You up, mate? Nah, nice.
Weapons and protection are sturdy enough, but when over, when their durability is low, use a powder. But should chance impel them, break. Bring them me. I'll hammer them back. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So, handle them. pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome home, Russians.
Alright, man. Get a chin of it. Well, hey, man. Get a chin of it. Stop popping up right where I'm trying to look, you stupid message. So, if I up my vigor and endurance...
Farewell, Ashen One.
You getting wrecked? Travis is gone.
Are you and Rob doing the same bits at the same time?
I think we're about the same bit.
Yeah.
What? Was I commentating?
No, Cam's.
Cam's just waffling. Cam, that's what Cam does.
Cam's in the bottom of
the Have you? Yeah, it's gone, he's left you. Everyone hates you, Cam. Oh, get wrecked. That plunging attack was amazing. I'm at the second bonfire in the first area. I've got quite far, but I had to homeward burn out because I ran out of Estus and I was fighting a big guy and he was like hammering me and I had nearly 5,000 souls that I wanted to keep. No. There was a room with a fat guy with a big halberd and then two guys with huge axes as well. I'm just killing the guy by himself with a big halberd right now. It's locked. Fucking Dark Souls doors. Never get through one. Yeah, a little skelly dog thing. Firebomb throwing, is it? Right, yeah. You're big and tough, do you? Oh, Millbreaker. You there, Travis? Can you hear me? Or is he getting gnat type limitations. Yeah, he's gone again. He started talking though, so I don't know what was going on there. He said he got fucking invaded and murdered, didn't he? Yeah. The only game series that's better at smashing pots than Zelda. It's much more satisfying rolling through and watching them explode. Everything's locked in this tower. I don't like that. Ah, you're right. Sorry. Oh shit, that was the wrong direction. Holy fuck, he's huge. Some massive guy in a big, like, courtyard. Oh, this looks nice. Oh, did they just flatten you? Took it in the face. Oh, I'll fight this big guy. Can't be dealing with fighting big guys at this moment in time. Yeah, we did it! There's a message. There's a big blue dead guy with, like, loads of swords stuck out of him. There's a message behind him that says, "Ah, Rhea." Yeah, they're quite nasty. I just found a rapier. Big guy, you just got dodged. Oh. don't die, Cam. Oh, I ain't fucking fighting them two. Two together, like on a. With spears on a big. Like.
Yeah,
yeah, fuck that. Don't do it then. You got no embers. Travis? Yeah. It's gotta be worth a jump. Oh, missed. Find where the boss is. I know where the boss is, I know where to fucking put the most effort. I'm not gonna lose a reroll. Bastards climb out of the walls. Oh, shit, that was my last S's. Don't want that, don't want that. Elevator. Oh, is that a locked room? Jesus! Glad I have my shield off. What knights? I left them. Like a coward, I did not fight them. Oh shit, oh shit. You know when you dodge too many things? Not found the Glenmore. I cannot play more with the Glenmore. Oh, let me have that bonfire. Bonfire! Checkpoints in disguise. Ah, right, so that goes on here. How did I not? Oh, I came down there to the bonfire. I'm at the first bonfire, that's where I am. Ah. So why didn't I ever look this way? Oh, is this the first one? Who the fuck are you? I've been here for a while. Oh, I got a longbow. Nice. Jesus, you're flying. So that's nowhere. You back, Travis? Oh, I can hear you. You're a bit stuttery, Travis. Greens. Nice. Thank you. just get freezed. It makes your toes go all tingly and shit. God, the series got bad news written all over it. Gotta run, gotta leg it, oh, I wanna see what's in here.
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly.
You speak frankly.
The Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Ooh.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Oh, the way of blue.
Are you down on the gym?
Yeah.
You know what, this guy has not done anything. I've literally let him run about.
Send Travis an invite.
Greg says.
What the fuck's Travis called again? There he is. It's called Travis because I've got his real name.
But beware, the dog, the vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley.
Oh, God.
We just lost what we have. He's lost what we have. Yeah, I had to.
Hey, there we are. Did you right, where do I fucking go in here then? Or is this just her little safe zone? With a ladder above her head. Oh, Travis, please. It worked for a whole fucking 5 seconds. Ow! Told you don't jump. Sent me another message saying fuck. Whoa, that's a big red-eyed blue knight. Holy fuck, he's mean. Running away. I'm catching a bit. See you after. There about me. Can't remember the way back to the bonfire. There he is. I run away like a coward. To save my souls.
You've been to the main bonfire area, right?
Do you mean by filing? Yeah, that's the bit that before I got here, Travis just blurted out, "Have you been to Violent Shrine?" I was like, thanks, Travis. Thanks. Yeah, I've been around and found everyone and shit. Macduff? The blacksmith? This is Andre from Dark Souls 1. I don't know, because I don't know how the fucking attack system works yet, so, you know, whether it's like Dark Souls 1, where they have two different defences to go through, or like two where it's not. Just good, just like me. I don't want to look up anything. Jeff's telling me off. But it'll leave you alone for 20 minutes and you've gone full Dex fag. I've not gone full Dex fag. I am wielding my shimitar like a pro. And my big shield. I can parry like this. Riposte with the R1 spam. I can fucking triangle and R1 for days. Look at it, look at it, look at it. I mean. Oh, I've just found a new sword, actually. I found a broadsword. Check out my broadsword. Actually, a pretty good sword. Bad. Red jelly off Bloodborne. Oh, Lucerne's got spin to win and everything. Check out my broadsword. Cranking my fucking vitality up until I've got a bit fucking higher health yield, I think. No, I keep cranking my vitality up, my vigour. Keep dying too easy. Pretty much is using the weapon that causes the most damage at the moment, just to see what everything does. What time are we on? I have no idea of the time. Oh, 20 past 10. I've not got much longer before I have to fucking go. I set off at fucking 5 o'clock in the fucking morning to work. Yeah. Hey, you got what you got? Hey, what you got your face? Oh, there you are. Going that way, because there's no need. Yeah, get broadsworded, bitch. No, I don't have
it. It's just a guess, but maybe it's like a bomb fire.
Yeah. I'm not caring about you guys. Not caring about you guys. Oh, this looks like a boss room. This is a boss room if I ever saw one. Yes, it means it's behind you, mate. Oh, is that the dog thing she was on about? Oh no, that's much meaner. Can't talk, concentrating, boss fight. Hey Jim. Fern had to go get a shower and run some errands. No boss, no boss. Not even close. Not even close. Not even close. Amazing. No, he killed me. I was almost there. Bastard. Oh my God. That was amazing. Don't do a Travis, fucking hell. No, Travis just like blurted out something big to me and I was like, really? Thanks, Travis. And a Cowboy 93. Guess who that is? That's fucking JD, isn't it? Oh God, oh God, oh God, I dodged everything. And the fucking elevator wasn't there. No, 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 roll, roll, roll for days, roll for days. Go down. Ah, the dog's plunge attacking me. Fucking die. Dumb dog. Legging it. Found the boss now. I don't need to fight any of these noobs anymore. Oh, you fucking stupid dagger cunt. Hurt me before I get to the boss fight. Right. Where's my fucking souls? Oh yeah, they're obviously right at the other side of me, you stupid creature. Souls PS4. Because he's a retard. Yeah, like he did last time. Oh shit. Oh shit, the dog went fucking crazy. Tell me to get good JD, you scrub. Get PlayStation, get Dark Souls 3. Ah, I forgot to send the elevator back up again. Jesus. He's crazy. Jeff sent me invites. Jeff, come this way. Ow! He's having a conspiracy theory fucking meltdown, isn't he? Yeah, because he's bald. Because he's got no one to argue with. Yeah. His outspoken opinion. Just attacking this thing's nuts out. Jesus fucking Christ. Dodge for days. Not coming to help you. This is second boss, Jody. Deprived. Ah, I was wrecking shit, aren't we? Where am I? Where am I? Oh. Keep getting him to like one hit left and he keeps killing me. Oh my god, I've not sent the elevator up again. Jesus Christ, you fucking noob. I'm away tomorrow, mate. I'm literally away tonight, so... Jeez. Stop attacking with your big axe, you tit. Right. Press the button. Go back up, elevator. Can't skip past people when the fucking elevator's not there. Yeah, I like the way the volume all goes crazy as well and like just immerses you in that moment. This is only twice, not three times or something like that. I missed him. Jesus. Oh, this is again. Oh, yes. Doing that frost damage, stupid tit. I'm struggling with this boss, man. Ow. Not bad.